Hello and welcome to a new series of the roleplay. We are here in France. Haut-Beyleron is the area we've chosen. So I am Antwil and we have poured our money into moving here. This is our house. Got a lovely car here. Not a lot of money, as you can see in the top right hand corner, but we will be making some money. So what do we have in our farm? We own this farm as well as ...38, 40 and 41. So we've got a field to harvest there, so we might as well get some money in it, mightn't we? No. And there's our combine. When we go to buy machinery to begin with, it may be through here. What do I need? Okay. So, hang on, let's... We don't want the engine to start. Right, there we go. So we're going to do some harvesting. Yes. We are going to do some harvesting. So, moving on, hang on. Unfold. Lower. And turn on. And it's going to be tedious work to begin with, because we need to start making money. And we'll be doing contracts. Oh, I missed bits. We can't be missing bits. So we will come back to pick them up. Because we've got to remember, we've got to start making money. We can't go wasting it on buying everything. And we can't waste money on hiring at the moment. But that is something that we can do once we start bringing in the money. So we're going to start off by selling this wheat. I don't care how much we'll get for it, we've got to start bringing the money in. So what I think we could go for once we've sold this wheat is a greenhouse. We do not. Wow. We will be tidying it up at the end, so don't panic. And one thing we do not want is to go to a train station, because we will have to hire a train. And as you can see, money is tight. We're over halfway with this, so Yeah. We may need to do some contract work to quickly increase our funds, so there is a possibility that we could get a loan out, obviously. If we actually need to. But we do not want to do that. We want to try and make as much money as we can this way. I don't know how easy it's going to be, but we could actually start by getting a greenhouse after selling this. We could, then we could try and look for a used baler. I don't think there is a used baler in the shop yet, so. So what do I want this series to become? Well, we need to successfully start making money, obviously. Well, we're almost full anyway, and we are approaching the right side to be emptying, because we do not want to destroy the crops. So, how long will this series last? Well, I don't know. We usually get bored with the same map, so. So, it's basically the trouble with Antwerp. So, if there's a new map that I would like to try out. Antwerp is our man. We'll make sure we have more or less a similar amount of money as we leave previous the map. It's always going to be difficult to begin with, then it should progressively become easier. But then, if it becomes too easy, I may reset. Well, I don't want to do that. There we go. Oh, I'm on the wrong way. I did not expect that. So what we do is boom, stop. Let's get into, oh, the stator tractor. Oh, and here's what I look like. You've never seen me in the previous videos, but now you have. So, there you go. But we'll go. I like to make sure I get it right. There we go. What I might do while I'm taking this, because it's a bit, yeah, this will probably fill up. There we go. Oh, we have a massive fat, and that's good. Let's tidy up this bit before we continue. I would like feedback from you guys, anybody that watches, what you would like to see and how you would like this series to continue. Okay. Now. Destroy some of our crops because I weren't paying attention. I've got to get that to a sell point. Yeah, that's going to cost me money, but let's see where. Well, that's going to take a while to save, isn't it? loved. Farmer. I'm a gardener. So we're looking for livestock, debris, that's railroad. We don't want railroad. Oh, it's there. Right, now I need to find where it is. Where am I on the map? It's biomass. Thank you. Now, where am I on the map? I MS here, I'm here. So let's get to a road first. He should finish the field before we get back. Oh dear. But hey. I have not gone round in circles, have I? No, I haven't. Just gone round the other end of my farm. That's fine. I could have done it in a shortcut, but hey ho. I need to cross the train line. Oh yeah, right. I will be able to put it anyway. I see the pink light. See, I have told you the worker will have finished before I get there. Well, I'll get into it. Not bad at all, actually. €9,557. Right, I need to tag my farm. So like I said, that wasn't bad. €9,000. Yes, we are going to be dealing with euros in this series. Oh yeah. You know what cars they are. Oh, I'm going away. Oh, I can still get to my farm. This way. Pay attention. Oh, good job, I think I haven't cut that corner off. So I think I did work on that way. Or did I? I did. Let's turn it off. I don't know how much I'm gonna get, but the worker's done really well. So we're going to sell this. Yeah. Tag architect. I think yes, I'll be ending the video in a bit. So guys, tell us what you think, how this series could progress. Give me ideas what you want me to do, or what you would like to see. Don't just watch my video. Be the brainstorm of the videos. Well, I'll probably get up to 17,000. Wow. That was a pretty good guess, actually. Yeah, I was saving again. But I'm going to drive back to the farm and we're going to end it there. So, I just love the idea of wildlife on these maps. On these games. Just brings the maps to life. I know in 19 they bought the birds into the game, and this one, deer, so you can have venison for dinner. No, sorry. Might have turned wrong again. No, I haven't. I don't think I have. I just went a different way again. I'm going the way I went, come back, so yeah. But I'm going to say my goodbyes on this video. Thank you guys ever so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have done, please consider liking this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Hit the notification bell if you would like to be notified each time I upload. Don't forget to join in the conversation in the comment section below and give me suggestions on for future videos. And don't forget, you can share this video with amongst your friends through social media. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Ta-ra for now.